What is up, guys? I just got this GoPro cam, and so what I'm doing is just testing it out and seeing how it works.